What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Bendy of the Ink Machine. New game. We're going to be playing all the way through up the, I don't know. Let's go. Whoa. Okay.
All right, Jody. I'm here.
Ooh, this place is nice. This is a pretty nice game for the Switch. But the controls are very quick for some reason.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
And the ink machine. Jeez, how big is this invisible wall? Okay. Turn on the ink machine. Nope. Don't you even think of it. Jesus, it's so hard to move in here. Now, will you open? Kind of made me jump. Not really.
Here?
Your mom.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Steve. Who's laughing now? Poop up a poopy boopy boop. Check everything. So we'll find everything. Well, Why is this always locked? Oh, Mom! Probably shouldn't be screaming when you're in a haunted area. Shush! How am I here? I'm gonna save.
Always on time.
I guess we're gonna make 6 episodes because we're gonna be playing through all the chapters. Wait, actually, hold on. I think I see the cogwheel over here. Yep. Hey, can you be a little bit more quiet? Thank you. Oh yeah, the disc is right in here. Who cares? He will set us free. Extra thick. That boy, he extra thick. Dude, where's the Bendy doll?
Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Watch. See this? See this? Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Now, did that not just change? Now tell me that did not just change. Is it just me or have I seen stuff? If you listen closely to the game, I'm pretty sure I just thought of this. What if, like, that noise, that flipping paper noise or any other noise is actually the old, like, in the past noises. I just thought of that. It might be. If you really think about it, because remember a bunch of people worked here? Dude, where is this doll? I want to know where this doll is. Please tell me. It's over here. Or just somewhere. Where is this doll? Where is this thing? Or just this physical object that I am trying to find. It actually gave me a shiver. Back there. Whoa. Dude, where is this Bendy doll? This stinking Bendy doll.
Okay, that's all of them.
I hate this game so much. right now. So much right now. I want to cry. We're almost done with chapter one and we'll end this video soon. Saving.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Right here. Let's go save quick and then we will go right to Bendy.
Back to the old grind.
Wait, wrong way. Dude, I love this game. And Bendy. Here's Bendy. What's up, big boy? You're bigger than me. Well, your head is also bigger than me. No, I don't want to hear. La 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 la. If this was the first time I played this game, I would be freaking out. Mommy.
What the heck is this?
It's the meatly. Wait, did he have something in his hand? No. This feels way more. I played this when this first game first came out. It was not as scary. Anyways, okay. I wish this was in VR. What happens if you don't make it out in time? It is going up farther. It's not too scary. When the ink doesn't flow all the way up. Let's go. Jeez, my back hurts. Okay.
This will definitely come in handy.
Well, that's the end of this video. Yeah, if you guys want to see chapter 2, you're going to see chapter 2. I don't know. Anyways, yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Be safe and run with knives.